it's not just raincoats and umbrellas. There's more. Cherrapunji hosts some fancy markets during particular days of the week. You have Lubha, which is the big market, and Lurit, which is a small market. But let me tell you, both are equally entertaining. You'll find both locals and tourists come here to buy some crazy local produce. From tiny souvenirs to large furnitures, Cherrapunji is home to some fantastic bamboo and cane handicrafts. For a unique takeaway, you can buy some orange flower honey or the local cinnamon produced here. And make sure you pack some authentic Meghalaya tea back home. I know you find me adorable. Follow my travel stories on the Trell app in the link mentioned below. And subscribe to my channel. Don't you want to see more of me?